Spend a random day in Ghana disconnected from the rest of the world because apparently the internet isn't gonna work ever again. Everything happened on Thursday, but this was Friday. I was honestly over it, y'all. I climbed to the top of this building thinking that if I was closer to the cell towers, I would get service. Granted, I didn't fully understand the issue yet, but needless to say, I was very disappointed. I went to get some Hausa cocoa after that because what else can a girl do besides eat when there's no Wi-Fi? Right now, they're saying the issue should be fixed by March 31st. And it's not just happening in Ghana, it's happening in a few other countries as well. I'll put a list on the screen. If you're working remotely here in Ghana, I would definitely recommend checking out co-working spaces. Just call ahead because they are booking up really fast and don't have space. So call ahead, make sure when they have Wi-Fi, which they will if they don't use MTN, Vodafone, and all of that, and that they have space.